So just a quick thing.
Everything is connected the way it should be. If I switch off my car, let's say I open the doors, windows, sorry. Okay. I've opened the windows, switch this off, and I switch off my car and I close it. Seems to be working. Problem is, and this one will close now as well.
The back window is closing. Problem is,
when I open the windows, switch it off, open the doors, and close it. If I close it, only driver windows works because it's connected straight away to the
motor.
There we go.
And there we go.